Today I'm making a little beef stew. Gonna brown the meat first. I have my onions, my carrots, and the potatoes cut up and ready to add. I just wanted something a little warm and kind of home cooking for the weekend.